experiment is about the electromagnetic induction phenomenon. Here we have a galvanometer, and the zero of the galvanometer is in the middle of the screen. And this galvanometer is set to measure electric current. We connect the galvanometer across the terminals of a copper coil. As you see, the needle of the galvanometer points to zero because this circuit carries no electric current. The circuit does not include a source of electromotive force, so this circuit does not carry electric current. But what happens if I move the magnet towards the coil? You see that the needle deflects in a certain direction, and when I move the magnet away from the coil, the needle deflects in the opposite direction. Now I will reverse the poles of the magnet and repeat the same procedure. Observe, the needle is deflected in two opposite directions. Now what does this mean? If the needle is deflected, this means that the circuit carries an electric current. Now, can we obtain the same result by keeping the magnet at rest and moving the coil? Let's see. So as you see, the magnet is at rest and the coil is moving towards and away from the magnet, and we get the same result. Now, when both the magnet and the coil are at rest, the needle is not deflected. So a current is induced in the circuit only if the magnet moves relative to the coil or the coil moves relative to the magnet. Now, we move the magnet and the coil in a straight path. Do we obtain the same result if we move, or like if we rotate the magnet beside the coil? Let's see. So here we have a copper coil. We connect the galvanometer across the copper coil, and now I will rotate the magnet. Observe. So as you see, during the rotation of the magnet, the needle is deflected in two opposite directions. This phenomenon is called the electromagnetic induction, but the question is, how can we explain this phenomenon?